To play an E flat augmented in root position on the bottom set of strings, place your ring finger on the 11th fret of the bottom string, your middle finger on the 10th fret of the 5th string, and your forefinger on the 9th fret of the 4th string. Your chord should sound like this.